Answers in about a minute from the Texas Education Agency.
Tell me more about this new A-F accountability system. What's in it?
A-F ratings are used to tell us how well we are helping students reach grade level and how well we are preparing them for success after high school. Much like the grades we give students, we can use A-F ratings to identify ways to help schools improve over time. So what are the things that will determine the rating districts get? Schools are given an overall rating based on performance in three different areas, or domains: student achievement, school progress, and closing the gaps. Student achievement looks at how much all students know and can do. School progress looks at how much better all students are doing than they were last year, or how much better they are doing than their peers in similar schools. Finally, closing the gaps looks at how well different groups of students are performing. Want to learn more? Visit our website where you can get more answers in about a minute from the Texas Education Agency.